of people on Nick is back, back with another installment of Hustle Kings. Don't know how good I'm gonna do this time. I honestly think I was terrible last time, but let's see what happens. Black ball, put a red or yellow ball to take ownership of that set of balls. Put all your remaining balls. Can't read it that fast. Ant G. Nice place. Well, that wasn't good. It's basically like the type of pool that my granddad plays, or snooker as it's called over here. Look how close that was! What am I doing? I'm trying to put a spin on the thing. Why am I... how bad I actually am. I'm just typing in the real, in the actual pool. I mess up on the break. Also, I should explain. I was actually meant to hang out at my friend's place yesterday. But, man, I missed. But there was an issue that happened, there was an issue that prevented me from going, and so I actually decided to do some streaming today, because I don't do it that often. Granted, I did it every single day when I was doing my walk at night, but that's finished. Seriously, this guy is admittedly good. This game is being a long series, because I think I'm only going to do the story mode, the career mode, which is only at 5 different points, and I don't know how long this is going to be, any part of the life. Okay, I'm impressed by that shot itself. Okay. okay, I highly doubt that that shot is gonna work. Damn it! Don't know how I managed to do that. Now I know it's gonna go in. Oh, damn it. Try again. Of course you would go for that one. It's an easy shot. So close. Oh my god! Did you just see that shot? I swear a guy will never pull off a shot like that ever again. I would be impressed if I had made that shot. I would have been impressed with myself. Of course, go for the one that's teetering on the edge. Oh my god, the head ball's glitching into the hole. Careful, he nearly popped the flag. If he had, I would have won. I'd rather in an actual game that you can actually knock. You can actually knock one ball into another. No! Probably should pay attention to where the white one was going. Damn. Oh, and so close. I definitely have to be careful here. Airstream just gonna be me against him. In my last stream, I only had enough time for 4 games, which were 2 losses and 2 wins. This is my 3rd attempt against him. Oh, he missed. Almost got 2 of them in one shot. That wouldn't have been intentional. Yeah, I know I use a lot of power. It actually gives me a better view of where their balls are actually going to go after they're hit. Oh, thank God. Oh, that was a close one. Whoa, I cannot believe I actually just did that. That was actually just... It wasn't even an attempt to make the shot. That was actually just an attempt to get out. Actually would have been a bad idea.
Really?
Oh, that was so close.
Damn.
I'm getting so close. Was the end of all the end of the end of the
end of the end of the end of the end of the just need to miss one, then I can get the yellow one into the hole, and then I can take the black one. And then I can pop the black one.
Oh. Yes! No!
Playing this game, here's some advice. Aim.
Oh my god, pop one brick.
Ah, I missed anyway. Okay, what was that? Yeah, I was like,
I guess my skills have come back. Ooh, this one's bad. If that shot had actually worked, I would have been impressed. Look how close that was to the edge. No!
Shit.
Oh, come on, that is just stupidly ridiculous.
Wait, isn't stupid?
I think stupid and ridiculous are technically the same thing. Not important. Thank you? Is he thinking that I'd somehow return the favor? That was shit. I don't know why I was actually thinking that. Ooh, that was so close. Ow! I'm not making this any easier for myself. Oh, come on. Damn. Okay, this guy's hard to beat. I have an idea. My idea did not work. Oh, sweetness. Although I know I've already lost. What the hell just happened there? Did you see that? The second episode in a row where I hit a airball where I didn't intend to. I had something completely different in mind, and I somehow ended up doing something even better. Damn it. I jinxed it. Oh, he's obviously won it. Okay.
And of course it goes in.
Try one more time. This is where I think things can get interesting. What the hell? I mean, that was cool, but... That did not work. I did that. Okay, I know I said the last one was the last one, but that one happened too quickly. What's going on? I'm holding it down the right for you to me. Whoops. No, no. Oh, thank God. It's actually easier for me now because he's taking out nearly all of his. I don't have to worry about getting any of his in the pot. Oh, that one was a close one. I nearly ended up popping the cue ball.
spine tissue and everything.
Go! Oh! It's sure that a worm went in. And of course, he wins again.
You know what? I'm gonna just get and then this. This was terrible. I was not good at that one. But I'll come back to it next time. This is still an enjoyable game. And I'll see you next time. So that, and bye.